Guys, good morning, welcome back to my channel. Happy Thursday. And you guys know who this is. It's Alan from Spotless Carpet Cleaning. Hope you guys been doing great. It's been a while, but I'm still here. I haven't gone away. God is good, still standing. Yes, give him his grace, his love, and his praise. He's worth it. He sent his son here to die for us, and all he's asking from us is just a little bit in return. Give him a couple of minutes of your time each and every day. He did the ultimate sacrifice for us, right? So I'm out here in Dighton. I'll be doing some carpet and some poultry cleaning for a repeat customer. She just bought a house in Dighton. She's moving from Rhode Island over this side, and she's getting everything ready before they're moving. So let me just flip the camera around to show you what is it I'll be working on this morning. These are the furnitures. She leave them right in the driveway, so I can clean them here before she put them in. As you can see, the armrest, we have some dirt here, some spot there. So I have these, and then we're gonna go in the house. As I said, she just bought the house. She's getting everything ready. It's all wood floor downstairs, except for one room back here that has carpet. This is Boba carpet downstairs. Then we're gonna go upstairs. And there's four brooms with carpet up here. So we have this one. We have the big room, the master room. Carpet has never been cleaned. People were living here for 20 years and never had their carpet done. I don't know why people does that. If it's been done, they have to do it themselves. And then this other one have some little wear and tear here. Most likely they had a chair. So I'm gonna be here a while this morning. So let me get this job start. Let me set up, get everything hooked up, put up my table. I'll be starting with the furniture outside, and then when the carpets last. Yeah, so I'll be back and forth with the video so you guys can see, okay? guys to share the shadows outside. If you cannot see the pigment properly, it's because of outside cleaning this morning. Okay guys, so I'm down to the last piece of cushion for these furnitures. And look how good they are coming out. Remember the armrest here in the back. They're going to dry very quick out here because they're out in the open air. This was the big one here. With this, the last piece that I'm doing. And so far this is the dirtiest cushion. As you can see how all the oil is embedded from the, I think I have a dog or cats. There's a room here where I think we're sleeping. Finished with those furnitures from outside. If you look through the window, you can see them back there. So now it's time for the carpet, but you know, vacuuming is the first step. Make sure we get as much dry side out of this carpet. Four rooms upstairs, the carpet, and one room downstairs.
downstairs in the last room. Up to the stairs, everything is placed upstairs. Sorry, I did not show much after cleaning up here. Hot water extraction. I have to be back and forth because she has the power washing guys here who are doing the house. So I have to be back and forth outside with my van and the stuff I have outside. As I was told, I was supposed to be here later in the afternoon, but guy said he was in the neighborhood, so he came one time and did the job, so it kind of threw me off track. But that is it.
Here we are, the finished rooms. I have the fans on to help with the drying. You have some worn patterns right there. This is the other one. And this is the big room. So guys, thank you very much for being with me this morning. It was a pleasure. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. I'm going to pack up. This was the only one I have in the books today. I have two tomorrow. So as I always say, God is good. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. See you on the next one.